continue with more God of War 2018. We are back into Freya's cave and we are going to travel out of here. Now Atreus is back with me and we will continue with our journey. वैसे क्या कर रहा था मैं पहले we were attacked by that Modi and Magni and I killed Magni but the other guy his brother turned out to be
see the boat washed ashore someone did call a serpent earlier
enter the boat यहाँ पे क्या था
nope still kinked
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. Truth. I'm a god boy from another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy. Have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
Sure, I can't turn into a wolf.
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Balder. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Kersvald, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Show you means...
Okay. Obviously the marriage to Odin didn't last. But how did Frey end up a hermit in the woods?
Oh, that was a singular piece of cruelty, even for Odin. As if the marriage wasn't punishment enough. Freya was better to him than he deserved. She stuck it out through all manner of indignity, all in the name of maintaining peace and safety for her people. But Odin's madness, his tyranny, his corruption of her magics, it became more than she could stomach, and at long last she broke it all.
Let's try this again, without interruptions. Something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. Sure, I'm open. What you need, kid? Next time, I guess.
I can't find the place where I have to go. से जाना है वैसे आई थिंक हेलहैंग में बहुत कम टाइम मेरा रहा था एक्चुअली वो जस्ट जाके ही चले यार
Amir, get to how Frey ended up living in the woods.
She'd finally reached her limit with Odin and broke things off. Odin's wrath was fierce and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear.
But her magic was so much stronger than his.
After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh, like not being able to leave Midgard.
Worse still, he robbed her of her warrior spirit. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. In a world this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spit in your face too.
I lied. So would I.
Can anyone tell me where do I... How do I go to the objective? अच्छा हाँ यहाँ पे साइड में था ना
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
Says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphine. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim Tower.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is this Black Wood?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it! No. Just kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Deactivate the wall's defenses.
Brother, up there! The winds of hell!
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... We'll get back to this later.
Ah, a Skiamdu from my homeland. Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
What out, man? Check what out.
Yeah.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
Go.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
Go.
कैसे जाऊंगा? अरे
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
Go. Bye.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
Go. Bye.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
No. Bye.
Thank you. careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
We are here to unlock a path to that realm which is the highest peak in the nine realms. Jahan pe I will have to spread my ash.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Ye light kahan pe milega waise?
Come on. went slow.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you. We can't leave here without the Black Room. Come on. We can do this.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
I just want to know the truth from that, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now on, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I...
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
I thought those saws were scary.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Liked them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. See another trap for the
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
Look! There's the wind trap!
Yeah. clever.
Chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
The middle! Middle bar! Boy.
Can I get them in order? Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Middle bar. Middle bar.
Moon on the left, sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
Middle bar! The right boy!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
The middle! Middle bar!
That's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father! Above you!
Boy! You have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
To do.
knife?
There's no other way! I know, but it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Frey's protection ring. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it! From a man now. Like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.